The women's volleyball defending champions Ndejje University came all out for game 4 of the final playoffs against Division Volleyball Club. Ndejje won game 1 of the best of 5 series, but lost their form in game 2 and 3. The university side put up a spirited fight last night by winning the first and fourth sets of game 4. But Vision Volleyball Club made a comeback, riding on their experience in winning crucial games to wrap up the series. My Sports men were not as lucky. They lost to KAVC in a game that ended 3-1. The playoff series is now tied at 2 wins apiece. The two teams will have their decisive showdown next Saturday at Lugogo Indoor Stadium. Sam Mpoza, NTV Sport.